Mr. Montalvo, I would like a direct answer. We know that you own a .41 caliber antique pistol.
Yes, that's true. I...